Hawaii recording artist and slack key guitarist Cyril Pahinui continues to recover from emergency lung surgery at Queens Medical Center. According to a family spokesman, he underwent a 2.5-hour procedure yesterday, the third in 4 days, and he remains in critical condition. The Pahinui family is getting ready for next month's annual Kanikapila party in Waimanalo and said Cyril hopes to attend the event.